Hello. All right, we're still fixing things here, and you know, when it's ready to go, it's ready to go. In case you didn't notice, ladies and gents, we're making a movie here tonight, and it's possible that later on in the program, if we have something like audience participation, you'll be illuminated and... Hey. It's really nice to work in a nightclub, you know? It's been so long since I've actually seen anybody in the audience. You know, when you play a concert, there's about 20 yards and it's all black, you know? But you guys look pretty good. I'll introduce the members of the group now. This is Bruce Fowler on trombone. Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and vocals. Ruth Underwood on percussion. Ralph Humphrey on drums. Chester Thompson on drums. Tom Fowler on bass. George Duke on keyboards. And I'm Zach Glickman. With a song about dental floss. The name of this song is Montana. It tells the poignant tale of one man's quest for a horse about this big, a bush of floss, the wide open prairie, and the sincere hope that the background vocals will be in tune. All right.
Good God, any funky owl, feet on fire. Are you ready?
I might be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental. But I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. How about you there? But then on the other hand, I would keep the wax and melt it down, pluck the floss and swish it around
and I would have me a crop. And it'd be on time, that's why I'm moving to Montana. Yes, I am. I'm moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a metal toss like him.
Look out.
Crusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand, but by myself I wouldn't have no boss, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my
with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlight at night, a little tweezer glint, and then I'd
get a cup of coffee
and give my foot a push, just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush, and then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the throat.
Die, go die,
Work it, Bruce, work it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.